What's up, everyone? Vu of Envu Films, and I'm back with another idiotic YouTube douchebag trash video for you to watch. And about a decade ago, this company from China called Pergear emailed Peter McKinnon and Matty Hapuja to review some products, and that email went to their spam. So they pretty much emailed my trash tube doucher ass to review this small tube penis-looking light versus this larger, much more girthier light that I reviewed previously a few months back. So my trash tube doucher ass was like, hey, sure, I will review your $100 light that probably cost you $15 and try to lure my subscribers and viewers to buy your shit on your link in my description below. No problem. So with that being said, here is my video for this light. It's called the Iwata Tech Master S. Essentially, they listened to Bruce Lee screaming in one of his movies. And they came up with the brand name, Iwata. Let's get to it.
Hi, my name Fuk Mai, but you tired of carrying the big light? Ouch! If so, you don't want to use the big light from the Irisa Eye Falcon Eye anymore. You want to use this one. It's the Iwata Matter 3. MAO3 tech, whatever light you call this one, but it has the nice side, like the thick inside my pen. It's small, it light, but it do the job really nice. Let's turn it on. It do the 5600K daylight. It do the yellow like my skin color. Tungsten light. It do the RGB rainbow LGBTQ light. It do the special effect. It do your mother. It can do a lot of things. If you want it light, it nice and light and small in your pan, do the job really good night for your lady, then please click the link in the description below. You buy now.
Until next time, lighten up.